Four people, including a 10-year-old boy, were found dead inside their family house in Washington, D.C. on Thursday afternoon after firefighters responded to a report of fire at the house. Three of the victims sustained blunt force injuries or stab wounds. Police said the fire at the home was intentionally set, and the family's car was found torched in a parking lot about 8 miles away from the family house.